Hey everyone, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. Now today I'm going to discuss the truth about shrimp and high cholesterol and some other facts about shrimp and whether you should eat it or not. Now I've got a friend named Frank who just loves shrimp, right? Whenever we got to eat, he has to have it. And he's always posting some, you know, shrimp meal or dish on his Facebook page. So a few nights ago when he ordered a bunch of shrimp for dinner, my other friend Howard asked, "Hey, aren't you concerned with your cholesterol, you know, eating so much shrimp all the time? You know, we're not 20 years old anymore." So then Frank, my shrimp eating friend, replied back by saying, "I don't have this every day, probably like 3 or 4 times weekly. Besides, you only live once and you worry too much." And then he laughed and then he proceeded to order a glass of beer. So then Howard, our, you know, anti-shrimp friend, turned to me and asked, "What do you think, Sam? Do you eat shrimp? You know, isn't it bad for your health?" So now I'm stuck between two friends that I've known for almost 20 years. However, the truth is the truth, so let me share with you what I basically told my friends. So yes, shrimp has a lot of cholesterol. A small 3-ounce serving has about 200 grams or 200 milligrams of cholesterol. So on paper, that's as much cholesterol as you would need for one day, not counting all the other sources of food cholesterol that you're probably getting in the day. And yes, shrimp also raises your cholesterol levels, both total and the LDL, the bad lipoprotein. However, it also raises your good HDL lipoprotein, and for some people, even more than that bad LDL. So the end result is actually a better ratio, which is a more important factor. So depending on your genetics, eating shrimp isn't going to be a problem for cholesterol as long as you don't overdo it. Now, I'll come back to this cholesterol topic in a minute in regards to shrimp as well, because there's something else I'd like to add to it. But I want to answer my friend's second question. Do I eat shrimp? And the answer is no. I never order it or buy it, right? If it's at a party, maybe I'll have a couple pieces once in a rare while. But the bottom line is no, I don't eat shrimp. It's not so much because of the cholesterol, because I do have cholesterol in my diet. It's important to do so, at least in some amounts, and it varies from person to person. However, if I'm going to have a protein with cholesterol, I'd rather it be whole eggs. It has a lot more nutrients than shrimp, and I prefer the taste. It's also a better source of protein. And if I'm going to have seafood, I'd rather have wild-caught salmon. Again, I think it's more nutritious and a far healthier source of protein in seafood than shrimp. I also like the taste of salmon better. Now, shrimp and other shellfish are also called bottom feeders. Basically, they eat the junk at the bottom of the ocean. And I know this is a bit of a controversial topic, and there are many healthy fish such as sardines, which are also classified as bottom feeders. However, my personal preference is to not eat such, you know, bottom feeders, shrimp and other shellfish included. Now, shellfish, including shrimp, are classified as one of the top 8 food allergies in the U.S., along with peanuts, tree nuts, wheat, milk, and soy. So it's another reason to avoid shellfish and shrimp. However, most importantly, shrimp is the most popular seafood in the U.S., which also means that over 90% of it gets imported from other countries. Sadly, less than 2% gets inspected by the FDA and the U.S. regulatory agencies. What this means is that the shrimp is typically farm-raised in dirty and unhealthy conditions. They're fed unhealthy food. Imported shrimp, more than any other seafood, has been found to be contaminated with banned chemicals, pesticides, and antibiotics. So these and a few other reasons is why I personally don't have shrimp, and I typically tell people not to have it. Now, coming back to the original cholesterol topic, if you are concerned about, you know, having high cholesterol, maybe you have a family history of it, or you're taking a cholesterol-lowering drug, therefore you already have an issue, then I would reconsider having shrimp. Or limit it to maybe once or twice weekly at the most. And make sure it's wild caught and definitely not that farm-raised shrimp. Make sure it's on that label. And there are natural ways of actually lowering your cholesterol while improving your HDL-LDL ratios and triglycerides and other heart health markers. In fact, there's a link below this video in the description area to a natural formula that my own parents have been using since 1999 to lower their cholesterol by as much as 30 points in only 30 days. In fact, it's clinically proven and something that I would highly advise using instead of toxic cholesterol-lowering drugs. And you can read about the whole story and also watch the video as well. Just take a look and let me know how much it improves your cholesterol levels. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you aren't already, make sure you subscribe to this channel and then click the bell icon so you'll be notified when the next video is released. Thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.